Well, David and Brittany, unfortunately, no, people have not quite gotten the message to please stay home, as of course the freezing rain has officially started to pile up on our roadways. Earlier, we started to see a little bit more of that shiny feel there, which of course is that freezing rain. But again, all transportation departments have the same message tonight. Please stay home and off the roads.